Okay, so you want the gamified learning platform, but you have many employees and you worry how to get them in an efficient manner onto the database and how to manage that database of users. Let me tell you of three ways we can do that on Gamehill gamified platform. So first of all, if you are targeting some open pool of people, you can use social media login. That's the most easy for everyone, and that's what we use for our demo versions and also for some gamifications that are targeted at open public. So the second method is API. We can connect with your Active Directory database or any database of employees that you're using, and the platform will know at any given moment who they can let in and who is not allowed because they are not on your employee list. So this is the most advanced and very efficient way of managing database of users. And still in many projects, especially those between 50 and 500 people, we use a whitelist that is a list of employees that you say, okay, these are my people. Could you just make sure that if any of those people try to register on the platform by entering their email address, they will be let in. And if someone else puts a different email address, well, they won't get on the platform. As simple as that. And any of those three methods work wonderfully with many corporations. We've tested this, and it's up to you which method suits you the best.